everybody. Welcome to day 15 of our squat challenge. Today's squats are going to be Bulgarian split squats. And basically what that means is one leg is going to be propped up behind you. You take your foot as high as comfortable. You can put it on top of a curb. You can put it on top of a step at your house. You can put it on top of a small weight plate. Or like I'm going to do, you can put it on top of a couch or a bench. You're going to reach your foot up. And then sit up nice and tall. So shoulders all the way down to ankle is in a straight line. Abs in tight, this has been our rule from day one. Head up and chest up, everything lifted, and you're gonna drop straight down towards the floor. Watch that knee, make sure it doesn't go over that front toe, and then you're going to drive straight up. Sit down, everything stays nice and tall. Don't lean forward or backwards. Everything contracted, everything in. Sitting down, driving up through that front leg, through the front heel. You're gonna do 15 on the right leg, and then 15 on the left leg for your 30. Hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you tomorrow.